If it wasn't for the Civil War, we'd all be speaking slave right now.